Hey, what's up guys? Just making a quick video. I'm about to install these LED strobe lights that I bought at AutoZone for $27. I have the I'm in the rear of a 2009 Dodge Ram. I took these off, drilled some holes to run the wire through it, and I'm gonna show you just kind of what it looks like, just so you get a little idea. There you go. Not too bad. The white looks the best, obviously, because they're clear. And well, that's it. There you guys have it. I'll post another video of with the lights on later on.